Hello, partners. I hope you're all well. I'm here today to talk to you about the changes in the national healthcare laws and how it may or may not affect the company and all of you. But let me first provide you some history. Over the last 40 plus years, as Starbucks has grown from one store in the Pike Place Market to over 19,000 around the world, I think the one thing that has stayed consistent has been our commitment to providing healthcare to all of our employees, all of our partners who work more than 20 hours a week. That, coupled with Beanstalk, I think has defined the culture, the values, and the guiding principles of our company. The healthcare situation for me personally goes back to when I was a child. I think many of you have heard this story before, but I saw firsthand the fracturing of the American dream when my father lost his health insurance and we were faced as a family with not having it. And that was the motivation, the catalyst in for 1988, when we led the, I think for many of us, we saw firsthand that we were the only company in America, only retail company, providing this benefit to our people. Nothing is going to change. We're going to continue, as we always have, to provide this benefit to you. And what we want to do today is share with you the cause and the effect of these changes and provide you with comprehensive understanding and insight and advice as to what you should do. But the company will continue to stand by you. You have my word, you have my promise. Thank you very much.